Hello friends, this is Shubham and welcome to my channel Tech Trace. Today in this video I am talking about the latest smartphone by Motorola, that is Moto G6 Play. So we'll see all the technical specification about this phone, all the pros and cons about this phone, my opinions about this phone in this video. So let's continue this video.
So today we are talking about the Moto G6 Play, one of the latest smartphone by Motorola. Starting with the display unit, the Moto G6 Play has a 5.7 inch HD plus IPS display which is paired with excellent viewing angles. Screen version of this phone is of 1440x720 pixel with 18:9 aspect ratio and 282 ppi pixel density. Also, the screen is protected from scratches by a layer of Corning Gorilla Glass 3. Talking about the camera, primary or the rear facing camera of Moto G6 Play is equipped with 13 megapixel camera of aperture f2.0. It also has face detection autofocus with LED flash. With primary camera, one can record up to 1080 pixel HD videos at 30 frames per second. Secondary camera of this phone is of 8 megapixel with LED flash and one can record up to 1080 pixel HD videos. Coming to the processing unit, in terms of performance, this smartphone has a 1.4 GHz octa-core Snapdragon 430 chipset powered by Qualcomm. This smartphone comes in two different models, one with 2GB RAM plus 16GB internal storage and the second one with 3GB RAM plus 32GB internal storage. Phone runs on Android 8.0 Oreo operating system. Adreno 505 GPU is planted inside the phone as the graphic processing unit of this phone. Battery of this phone is a 4000 mAh non-removable lithium-ion battery which can last for an entire day under very heavy usage. Connectivity features include 4G, Bluetooth 4.2, dual-band Wi-Fi, Wi-Fi Direct, GLONASS with FM radio. These are the specifications of Moto G6 Play.
So this is all about the Moto G6 Play. Hope you guys enjoyed this video. Please hit the like button and subscribe to our channel for the latest tech updates. Thank you.